thing, man.
Ich bin der Meinung, dass die Menschen, die hier sind, 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 die Menschen
wasting your time.
Is that why you flew out here? Huh? Tell me I'm wasting my time?
Go ahead, dig it up.
Yeah, that's what you look like. The guy who doesn't give a shit.
That's ridiculous.
How long are you gonna keep lying for, Mikey, huh? When's it gonna stop?
It happens in the dark. It comes out in the light.
I'll give it a rest, Trevor. There's nothing there.
This is it.
Moment of truth. If I didn't know. Brad!
Look, we do what we gotta do to survive. This thing, it didn't work out the way it was supposed to.
Oh, and how was that, huh? With Brad in the can and me in the ground, or both of us in the car?
Brad got shot. You saw it! He didn't make it. I got shot, I did. That's it!
The only thing that didn't go as planned was me showing up on your doorstep 10 years later. Mikey, I mourned you.
And I missed you. I got a fucking family, Trevor. We were all gonna die. He did die.
You reptilian motherfucker!
I didn't want it to come to this.
Yes, you did! You just don't have the fucking balls to do it! But I do!
I got more to lose than you.
Never a truer word has been spoken, brother. Now pull the fucking trigger! You ain't got the guts. Take the fucking shot! Who is that? Fuck! Fuck!
John Phillips! Here's some toys for President Ward!
Hey, ho ho! I'm not the guy you're looking for!
Hey, cousin to me, cousin to me! Get the boyfriend!
Boyfriend? Motherfucker.
Ich glaube, der Part ist am lustigsten gerade von meinen ganzen Aufnahmen. Ha.
You got nowhere to go, boyfriend.
All right.
Get out the fucking car.
Thank you.
Mama schnell.
Like 6 burpees right there.
Can I get a cab?
No problem. I'll have one there in a couple of minutes.
Appreciate it.
Na, wo ist das? Wo ist mein Taxi, was ich bestellt habe? Was du vor so einem Versuch hin.
Tell me what happened.
I saw the ride. I took the ride. No drama.
No security. No one saying who the fuck is this gangly motherfucker doing in my
Man, I just jacked.
That's worrying, man. That's some shady ass shit.
Man, chill. Line it up on the carrier, homie.
My favorite gangbangers.
That's teamwork, motherfucker.
Boss man's happy, then we'll get moving.
And this old bust ass nigga ain't no boss.
Enough, nigga. Get your ass in the truck. Let's go.
Let's get the truck. Valletto Bay, Sonora Freeway. Hey, it's cozy in here.
Scooch up, homie.
Yeah. Scooch over here.
Scooching in that crazy dude? Oh, hell no, that nigga stinks.
Get over here. I don't fight.
That ain't what I heard. All cannibalistic and shit.
Right.
I say what I see, homie. You dig on man meat.
Rumor and hearsay. We got a long way to go. I get hungry.
All right, nigga, but don't try nothing.
How far is it?
This thing? About 4 hours.
Shit.
It's your operation, Slick.
Shit, if you all right driving,
go for it.
It's all right being the boss. Meant to be running things, but this fool's sleep.
Yeah, I'll be asleep when your ass stop talking, nigga.
Some boss. Hey, man, what that other dude? Who that creeped on that dude?
Michael, his creeping days are done.
Well, what you mean? He stopped creeping?
No more creeping. Creeping for him.
He, like, retired from creeping?
From everything.
That's funny, because, like, the boy Frank didn't mention shit about that. And as a matter of fact, I don't even know the dude. But considering the mutual acquaintances we got, I would have liked an invite to the retirement party.
There weren't no party.
No party?
I used the term retirement euphemistically.
Homie, for a dude that kills dudes and eats dudes and fucks dudes, you talk fruit.
It's unconfirmed.
What's unconfirmed? The fact that you talk stupid or the fact that you do some messed up shit? You unhooked the trailer. Hook it back up.
Das ist zu lang gewartet. Würde ich behaupten. Sorry, aber Leute, die ganze Fahrt wollt ihr ja auch nur angucken.
Oh shit, what's happening?
Wake up, you dozy motherfucker. One time was on the ride.
What you gonna do, old fearless leader?
Okay, shit, I got an idea. Keep driving. I'm gonna take the tricked out JB-700 and get rid of the tail. Man, Molly said there'd be some hardware on board. Shit, we'll see.
Hey, don't forget the headset, homie.
They must have waited till we was out of town.
Yeah, it looks like it, don't it?
Should've known this would go wrong.
Kill that
bum!
Oh, ain't nobody telling you,
all
sure of it.
Hey, go easy, So this bug wasn't here before. I thought you said it's supposed to sleep when you boosted it, Lamar.
It was! They sneaky motherfuckers. The police, homie. Man, dealing with these pigs is above my pay grade, homie.
Oh, watch the beer!
Man, you better do it.
Waffen.
Hello, Franklin.
Yeah, where Devin at? Somewhere meditating or ripping somebody off?
In light of the drama your efforts caused, we felt it was not perhaps the best idea for you two to be seen together for a while.
Where's the money?
Mr. Weston is one of the most brilliant investors the world has ever known. He's obviously a maverick, but he's also rigorous in his research.
Yeah, he may be brilliant. Look, let me be the first to tell you. He ain't gonna fall in love with your ass. Now, where the fuck is my money?
The best thing that could have happened to you in this situation has happened. He is going to hold your money, invest it in his Alpha Fund, and make the funds available to you at a time as the transfer will not induce any undue attention.
Which is a polite way of saying I'm getting robbed? Are you fucking kidding me?
That is a short-sighted and frankly immature way of seeing things, Mr. Clinton. Let's go.
I boost car and pop motherfucker. Maturity is not really my fucking thing.
Franklin.
What's happening, Lester? Hey, look, you seen Michael? Man, the contact he set me up with is holding out on the payment, dawg.
Huh. Let's see. His phone is offline. His credit cards aren't active. This is aberrant behavior. Last usage is for a flight to North Yankton. There was a signal from his cell back in Los Santos, but now nothing.
Damn. Is he in the city, dawg? Shit, he could be in trouble, huh?
I don't know. But it's worth speaking to Trevor. Most likely he was with him in the Midwest. I'll get him to come see you.
Shit, all right, homie. Look, send him to my aunt's crib, all right? Available?
On its way, sir. Thanks for calling.
I'll be here. I need a cab as soon as possible.
I'm really sorry. I don't have any free cars right now.
Ja, der Part wird auch beendet. Eigentlich auf Wiedersehen, Leute. Haut rein. Und ciao.